Coyce makes a run ahead. He's away from McPherson. Good play by McCoist. A delicate ball across. Kenny Black, and it's Robert Fleck for England. An absolute gift for Robert Fleck. The 28 minutes into the first half, and Hearts, after playing so well for so long, concede a gift goal to Fleck. Cooper, first of all, but here's some excellent play from Ali McCoist. Goes inside McPherson the first time, then goes outside. This is a fine pass, but Black should have cleared it, tried to pass it back to Smith, and the task couldn't have been easier in the end for Robert Fleck.